что, защищал себя?
Нет.
Я подкрывалась.
Там очень плохо все.
Arkhipenkov's going to see he's in terrible shape with ace king suited, cold decked here against Vorobieva's aces. And as I say, we saw Semenyuk fold king 10 of hearts, making this even harder for Arkhipenkov to get home. And while king jack 10. Arkhipenkov does flop a king. Has chances. Queen for a chop. King for a win. Nine diamonds on the turn. Neither player with a diamond. And eight on the river. Aces of Vorobieva hold up. Arkhipenkov departs. And they're bizarrely then. If Semenyuk had jammed his king ten of hearts, would have almost certainly tripled up.